此刻游戏愉悦大家，我是呆萌，各位看客老爷万福金安，感谢各位捧场87期的最佳盘点。盛强哥作为 LPL 老一辈选手，为了梦想至今奋斗在职业舞台，被称为杂耍上单的盛强哥15岁便展现出超凡的实力。那么今天我们就一起来盘点盛强哥职业生涯五大成名时刻。盛强哥纳尔完美大招毁天灭地。2015年 LPL 夏季赛 Snake 对战 Kid 的第一场比赛，比赛进行到23分钟，双方于野区河道爆发团战。就当 Kid 预备撤退之时，盛强哥纳尔拍马杀到，闪现一巴掌直接拍晕四人，团战瞬间爆炸 ，Snake 众人一拥而上，完成团灭。
有敌人的大招并没有命中，
哎、终于大招是空掉了。
啊，还有一个泰坦的大招啊，
给到了努努，看一下努努能不能快速秒掉沙皇给了一个大招，封锁一下走位。
沙皇大招把人给挤在墙上以后，
那一下
哇，推了四个，这一下可以的。
闪现过来配合队友输出，虽然说第一波大招空了，但是纳尔这个大确实是给了 Snake 团战胜利的基础。
盛强哥阿卡丽1v4坚强守家完成翻盘。2019年 LPL 春季赛 Snake 对战 RW 的第二场比赛，36分钟 RW 四人推上 Snake 高地，面对即将被一波之时，盛强哥阿卡丽强行守家，开启侠阵拉满输出，边退边打。侠阵结束之时，用中亚躲过厄加特致命大招，紧接着第二波侠阵续上，等待队友复活，复活的队友一拥而上，与盛强哥完美配合团灭 RW。 随后凭借三 TP 的存在，Snake 直接下路一波结束比赛，完成今天翻盘。
好像身板又非常的硬，阿修罗这边侠阵开起来，想要在塔下再尝试一下，刚才在侧面去骚扰一下，但是现在主要还是弗兰卓一个人在拖延时间啊，队友还有10来秒，看一下能不能拖得住。
侠阵
已经没了，
这个时候没有了侠阵的保护，弗兰卓选择用金身先躲了一下厄加特一个大招，但是这个时候虚竹也开了一个金身，阿卡丽再度金身被酒桶一个肚皮撞了下，一个侠阵又好，但这个时候我们从阿 W 已经不管不顾要直取水晶，两下三下能不能来得及，看杀再收割复活甲一丝血，我的天。
盛强哥皇子完美开团大招五人。2017年 LPL 夏季赛 Snake 对战 WE 的第三场比赛，比赛进行到29分钟，盛强哥野区 TP 准备开团， WE 紧急后退，随后盛强哥皇子插旗冲锋，天崩地裂直接盖住五人， Snake 双 C 打出爆炸输出，随后盛强哥 EQ 闪拖住大舅子，最终 Snake 直接一波结束比赛。
接下来是 Snake 比较想看到的，
对，皇子交了一个 T， 这边想骗一个 T 以后就走，但这一脚看一下又是开到五个人，我的天啊，看一下斧头之矛这边能不能造成一个奇迹，正面又有一个人被晕住，是西叶，西叶在上面已经被 OQ 杀掉了，姚吉又带走了一个双杀，斧头之矛拼命的在堆叠自己的毛，血量剩下一丝，赶紧逃到自己的一个高地内，957这边也是用自己的随身手枪往后弹。
盛强哥如来神掌完美拍回五人。2015年 LPL 夏季赛 Snake 对战 WE 的第一场比赛，54分钟 WE 小龙处率先发起团战，猪妹隔墙一记大招配合盛强哥纳尔直接拍回敌方五人，随之而来的便是爆炸的伤害，将 WE 打得四处奔逃，最终 Snake 直接中路推进，获得比赛的胜利。
且还被盛强哥在这个时间点变身的话，可以说很不想靠近。沙皇打了一个相当好的短角，哇，三线第一挥舞，这一下腿真是不得了，盛强哥这一手 WE 也是没得选，没得选。
15岁盛强哥暴力瑞文砍翻全场。2015年 LPL 夏季赛 Snake 对战老干爹的第一场比赛，全场比赛中盛强哥首选瑞文，高能操作看懵全场。
I think, or maybe just get rid of the minion wave first. He's ulted, and use ulted as well. They're going in for Akon on the dive. That's an easy kill on Flandre. He'll collect it with his Elwyn Slash.
And use the Trinity for teleport.
Oh my god, double teleport. Flandre already popped his ulti. Gonna go in, absolutely massive ulti. Takes out the Vayne, gonna miss the knock up on the PYL, but Martin is gonna chase in. They want another kill, they will not get it. They're all going towards top. Flandre wants the 1v1. Huge ulti comes back in as well, and he's gonna keep going. He's diving
he's
the turret, but that might be a little too much. PYL's gonna tag him. Flandre tries to get the kill, and he's actually gonna get the trade. He's got to get smited away. Oh, he did get it. Gets knocked up as well. Has to ulti them back. TVQ's into the team. A one-man shockwave out of the Beast, but he follows back in with the body slam. Beast going to get stunned by Braum, though.
Akon's in mini.
He's actually run away. Flandro does have his ulti back in. Absolutely massive, but he gets stunned up, I believe, and you condemned into a war, but Flandro's going to go back in and absolutely rip through two, looking for the triple. Doesn't quite get it. Ella's going to follow in.
Wow.
Gets the knock up as Martin goes down to Akon. And Flandro really wants it. He's going to tower dive again, but Godby's going to try and cut this out. Good luck, mate. Some extra farm. And Flandro might just dive. He's going to go straight in onto Akon. Pops the ulti there, gets the knockup. Damage is good, follows in with the ulti, and that's going to force the flash away. Flandro, he wants it. He is going to get it. Going to try. Damage is pretty high here. Rides in, he's trying to look for it, gets condemned out, I believe! Oh. Flandre actually gets a huge drop from Godby, but they're gonna just collect some kills here as Rek'Sai's already gone down. Yu's around the sideline cleaning up Orianna, now PYL's the next target.
在职业赛场上，总是有无数经典为我们上演。Demon 也将继续为大家盘点那些发生在职业赛场上让我们震惊的时刻。如果你觉得 Demon 视频做得不错的话，欢迎点赞、评论、收藏支持一下。如果你和 Demon 一样喜欢英雄联盟、喜欢职业赛事，那么一定要点个关注，收听 Demon 视频，带你体验不一样的最佳盘点。